Hey there, welcome back to the Rogues Gallery. It's been a while, but this is another video for Final Fantasy VIII Remaster. I've been playing a lot of Borderlands lately. So it's been a bit for this. I don't remember exactly. We were at Trebia Gardens. I know that. Let's see what we got. Okay. Just gonna rejunction everybody. Everybody seems pretty good. Steps from the gargoyle statue. Okay. Okay, go south 5 steps from Trebia Gardens gargoyles. Okay. I gotta beat him there. Where is the gargoyle statue? Down here. Yep. Okay, is there a way to walk? Okay. One, two, three, four, five. Oh shit, it's right there. I saw it. Maybe a garden fund. Nice. Let's sort them. There we go. Have I read June? Yeah, I've got June. That is sick. Where do you get these dragon skins? That's cool. Alright, well, hopefully I can get somewhere where I can get those things. Yeah, I knew that. We did that in the last video. By the cemetery. What we got here? Zombie. Shit. Thank you. talk to her. Don't play cards, Sophie? Okay. She says she'll be at the basketball court. But do you want to play cards? No, okay. Nothing. Okay. Nice. Oh, all right. And what? And do what? Okay. Oh, okay. It's only one time. Oh, probably. Honestly, probably. I mean, she got married. That is interesting. Okay. That could be a thread right there. Because really, at this point, we don't know what's going on. There's probably nothing you can do. What the hell? Why'd you kick that ball? Probably not going. I mean, it seems doubtful. I feel like she's just trying to save Cypher. He's getting so salty about it. Fair point. But I see both sides. Because you're not a CD. You're definitely not. I doubt anybody's gonna die. I feel like no one ever dies in Final Fantasy games. He's terrible. A selfie? That's weird. What is going on here? That's really weird. So, like, all three of them? Zell has a mom. Oh, my, I guess he must have been adopted. Are they all here? This must be Squall. He must have a sister. Which is like those flashbacks earlier. That's my guess. It's like, how do they not remember? They all have the same names. Oh my god, Zell. You were the worst. That's a good question. Was that Cypher too? Oh, it's definitely Cypher. It's like, how do none of them remember? Talk to him. Shocker. Literally. He's the worst. The importance, like, why is this a thing? Sister. Alone, okay. Things are starting to come together now. Anybody else? Which has been a while. Observation. Okay, that's super, super lame. That's true. Oh man. Just bombs going off. That's true. I wonder if we'll ever go there. That's also true. That is odd. So she knew? This is very weird, all of this. That's also weird. This is really weird. See, I don't understand this. That's weird. Okay, but we need them, so be prepared. This is flimsy. I Is that true though? Like, what are you talking about? Okay. Where'd it go? This seems just flimsy. I don't know. Who is that? Like who? Oh, crap. What's he like? How is this possible? That was weird. This is, man, this is murky. Not where I thought the story was gonna go. I have no idea. This just came way out of left field. She's definitely the source, so. Nothing we could really do. I wonder if she knew, she had to know, like when we attacked her. Thank you. Okay, we are going there. So alone is probably trying to change whatever that is. I kind of get why a lot of people don't necessarily love this game. That could be it. Starting to understand not the hate but the criticism of this game. Cause I don't think I like that. I really don't. I mean, we'll see how the story pays off, but I don't know. Trying to see if some people want to play cards. What do you got? You know what? Let's just go save before I start playing cards. Can I go this way? I get real salty if I have to sit through all that again because I've lost a couple cards. No, I'm just gonna do it again. Alright. Let's roll. Oh my god. Shit cards. Oh my god, okay. Gotta get that. Holy shit. It's a game changer right there. Alright. Okay. Kind of figured that. Alright. How about that? Alright. That was easy. Damn. Okay. I see you. All right, there it is. Boom. We really got trash. Oh, this is a pretty good hand. That's a wash. All right, draw. Go again. That's a good one. All right, locked up the corner. I see you. All right. Draw again. All right. Pretty good. Oh shit, I'm gonna lose. Alright. Nothing I can use to beat that. Alright, that was good. Can't break that. Take a shot here. Yeah. Damn, alright. Oh my god. What a shit hand. Wow, that was nice. That was nice, wow. Jeez, alright. Try to lock up these corners here. Shit, okay. Finally, jeez. Take the Chimera. No, I'll take the Behemoth. Fine. Alright. What can we do here? G. should have known about that. Should have known about that. Blam. How shitty of a hand it was. This ain't much better. I gotta get some better hands here. Alright. Just getting shitty hands. Might be the worst hand yet. Jesus. Some a bitch.
Okay.
rich. Can I please get a better hand? It's not great. Son of a bitch. T-Rex. Alright, I'm done with you. Who else be playing cards? Are you ready? Gotta make a decision here. Tectonberry. You guys have whack ass cards. Oh my god. Over. Where are my face cards? Terrible. Yep. Oh, damn it. Do I have another one of those? Oh, you're so lucky. Try to get it back. Thank you. Take my blitz back. That was coming. Shit. All right, this is bad. Do I have an Odin's card? Shit. Okay. No way I can double this. I'm done playing cards. It's getting too dicey. I'm gonna save it. This will be the end of the video. We will go to the orphanage in the next video. If you want to check out the older videos in the series, you can find them on YouTube at the Rogues Gallery 23. Or if you want to see me continuing this series, or any other series, you can find me doing it on Twitch at the Rogues Gallery 23. Double save. Yep. All right, as always, thank you for watching.